Marcus.
I do focus on defense a lot. Defensive rebounding are my two main goals, but you know, it's nice to get more offensively better this summer. That's the main goal. And I'm working on that with my AAU team as we go on the circuit. It's just being able to be a force offensively also. So a lot of schools have been talking to me, mainly the whole Pac-10. Texas, Georgetown, Kansas, Gonzaga, Florida, Vanderbilt, Notre Dame, and then the Pac-10, of course. So, I mean, it's been nice. It's ramped up a lot. They can start calling in a couple days. So, I mean, coach has been calling to get my phone number. So, it's going to be exciting.